The Chennai Super Kings is one team who have been consistent ever since the inauguration of the Indian Premier League in 2008. The MS Dhoni-led side has won the IPL trophy thrice. They hold the records of having most appearances in the IPL playoffs and in the final. And even in the ongoing IPL edition, the men in yellow have been in top form and have almost confirmed their berth in the playoffs. On Tuesday, Chennai Super Kings secured a convincing 6-wicket win over Sunrisers Hyderabad to move to top of the points table. After the match, Dhoni in a cheeky response on Chennai Super Kings' secret to making it to the maximum playoffs said, "If I tell everyone what it is, then they won't buy me at the auctions. It's a trade secret. The crowd support and franchisee support are key, of course. Huge credit has to go to the support staff also, who play a huge role in keeping the team atmosphere good for the team and others. Other than this, I can't reveal anything till I retire," Dhoni said during the post-match presentation. Chennai Super King, sitting pretty at the top with 16 points from 11 games, will now lock horns with Mumbai Indians in their next encounter on Friday. Inus report.